Hi, if you're watching this video, then this message and guidance is for you whenever you find this video. Okay, Spirit, what message and guidance do we have for the person currently watching this video? What is it you'd like them to know and to be aware of? I've got here some of your need to have courage. Your wishes and your fulfillment is going to come through for you. Things are going to get better. For whatever you're going through, something you want is going to happen, right? We just need to have a little bit of courage, okay? What else would you like the person who's currently watching this video to know and to be aware of? What's going on? What's coming up? What messages and guidance do we have for the person watching this video today? What would you like them to know and to be aware of? Right, as I said, you don't need to start listening to your intuition and your download. You connect with your guides, learn to meditate. There's so much on your head that you're going through something at this present moment that's most likely going round and round your head, giving you a headache, you're stressing, you're worrying. But they're saying your guides and your angels are sending you some downloads. So just chill out, listen, relax, ground yourself, meditate, and listen to the information and the guidance that you're getting, right? Because they're saying, hey, there's some good news coming towards you. You've gone through something, right? A very challenging time. As I said, don't know what some of you have been like, being stressed out, feeling, got a headache, whatever, you know, for something that you're going through. But now they're saying here, right, ground yourself and listen to your guidance. Listen to your intuition, your instincts and everything, right? Because as I said, you've gone through a very challenging time, right? You've had a mountain to climb, but things are now going to start improving for you, right? You're clearing space. They want you to clear space. They want you to clear space, let go of stuff that's causing you probably a lot of pain, heartache, etc. Right? Because if you look here, as it says here, plain and simple, clear space, clear, cancel, and release. Release that energy that's causing you a lot of stress and pain. And as I said, look, at one point you were in the darkness, right? But now, as I said, that is going to balance out. Things are going to start shifting. Things are going to start moving. We're clearing space to make space for something new to come in for you, right? Maybe this is to do with a connection, a love connection. Some of you are going through a challenging time with a love connection, but we're clearing space, letting go of someone or thing or situation that doesn't work for you, all for it to come in. You've been praying, you've been asking, right? But your guides and angels are telling you everything is okay, will be okay. As I said again, harmony. Things are going to be resolved. If you're going through a very challenging time in a love connection, it will be resolved. Try and keep your vibration up high. And as I said, let go of things that are probably causing you a lot of heartache and pain, right? Your eye, you need to be third eye, your third eye chakra. Again, like I said, right? It's like just picture in your head what it is you want. You understand what I'm saying, right? Because things in your, you know, it's like some of you are all in your head at this present moment. You're really, really all in your head, confused, etc. Want to find out how things are going to work out. Third eye, you're trying to work out what's going on with your connection, what's going on in your love life, leaving you all confused, etc. But as I said, trying to remain focused because it's all going to work out. Clear your space, clear your energy, right? The universe is sending you a lot of strength, a lot of guidance, a lot of support for something that you're going through. And they're telling you now it will be okay. Things will balance out. Just reconnect to your divine spirit, the powers to be, and let them guide you. Let them guide you. Let them carry that burden that you're currently going through. And again, this is about a connection that you and somebody else who are not currently talking to, or you're going through some challenges. They're saying it will be okay. You're all in your head. You're confused. You just don't know where you're going. And if that is the case, let go. Let go of everything and try to remain focused, right? Once again, see, obstacles, challenges. Going to overcome some challenges and obstacles. Some of you lot might have even split from someone, right? But they're saying, again, if somebody has split from you, stop worrying. Stop worrying. Stop being all in your head, all right? Let everything play out. Show some compassion to yourself, right? Allow your heart to heal. Things will balance out for you, okay? Right? Once again, this is all about who's ever watched this. You are all in your head. You're worried too much about a love connection, a situation that's gone on around you that's causing you a lot of stress, strain, headaches, whatever, right? Relax. We need to ground ourselves. Relax. Let go of something, right? You got fears, doubts. You're worried. You're worried about this connection. Don't be. Listen, plain and simple. If somebody has literally walked away from you, broken, you've both gone on your separate ways, right? Don't worry about it. Do not worry about it, right? It can be fixed or somebody else will come in, right? But you need to basically ground yourself, let go of the situation, allow your heart to heal, show some compassion for yourself and the other person. Everything will balance out, right? Look, again, I told you, this is all about who's ever watching this video. You're in your head. You're constantly in your head, overanalyzing and worrying and feeling stressed, most likely causing you stress, headaches, etc., and all that, right? You need to start trusting in the universe, that the universe will resolve this connection, right? You've got everything there. Be careful what you put out. I know you're under extreme stress and worries at this present moment. Again, I'm just focused on the top of the crown of the head and the third eye. It's just like the pressure that you're under. You understand? You need to stop overanalyzing things. Stop stressing. Trust in the universe. That the universe will help you sort this out and will allow you to fix this problem. What's going on in your love life? We need to ground ourselves. Who's ever watching this, you really do need to ground yourself, because you're going through a transformation. You're going through a change, right? And as I said again, right, if somebody has walked away, because I feel some of you might be single, or it feels like you're in a relationship but it still feels as if you're single, ground yourself, right? Because you're going through some changes. Learn from what you've gone through, okay? And surrender, learn, and everything will come. As soon as you let go of what's causing you a lot of stress, what's causing you a lot of worries, things will start coming together for you. Someone from the past is thinking about you, you're most likely thinking about them. And at the end of the day, as I said, you're going through a difficult time, but it's all a learning lesson, but things will come together in the end. And this final card here is plain and simple to tell you, right, whether this person returns or whether they do not come back, do not give up hope. You need to know and be aware of that you are loved and you will receive love. Just be patient. Remain focused. Take time out to focus what it is you want, and you will get what you want at the end of the day. Whether it's somebody new or somebody old, you will get what you want. Anyway, I hope this made sense. Hope you understood this. If you like a personal reading, all the information is down below in the description box. You take care now. All the best. Bye-bye.